We heard like popping and we didn't know what it was, and then I looked out the window and there's this guy throwing like a pipe bomb at all the cars. And then he came in, they started blowing up and shooting everyone in the cafeteria. And then you could hear him laughing and running up the stairs, and they were shooting anyone of color wearing a white hat or played a sport. And they didn't care who it was, and it was all at close range.
Where the trench coat mafia came into the library and were just shooting everyone that they could, anyone that they can, you know? And so we were all under the tables, and the girl who was sitting right across from me under the table was shot in the head right there. And I mean, it was the worst feeling that I've ever had, because I mean, blood was just going all over, and I mean, I witnessed that, you know, it's hard.
Now, how did you manage to get away? Did you hide under a desk or go into a closet or what?
I was still under the table when they were still coming in, and then they just kept on going back and forth between that and I guess the cafeteria are all over. So once they left the library, we just kind of ran and were running towards the cop cars, and that's when they transported us down here.
At first, we didn't think it was real, and then we saw people, we saw blood, and we saw people.
We
had to cry.
Should anyone take a second, just try to calm yourself here. I know what you've seen must be shocking. When you say you saw somebody, who did you see with guns?
We saw these two kids. They were white, and they... Eric Harris, and we don't know the other one's name, but they had black trench coats on.
You saw two students with black trench coats on holding guns?
Yeah, and they were shooting people and throwing grenades and stuff.
Were they saying anything, yelling anything?
No, we didn't hear anything. We just walked past them like we usually walk past everybody at school. And then they started shooting people and throwing grenades, and me and my friend... and drove off.
Janine, did you see anyone shot? Were they shooting at people? Or did
yeah,
you
we saw like three people get shot.
Okay, and in terms of what the very latest is at this point, we still have two gunmen inside the school, is that correct?
Yes, at least.
And how many students do you believe are still trapped in the school at this point?
Boy, we have no idea. Right now we have four SWAT teams inside the school, and we're going room to room.
Okay, so that's what's going on with the SWAT team at this hour.
At this hour. All we know is what we're hearing from the media. I mean, we've heard the name Trenchcoat Mafia. That didn't come from us. That came from students from inside, so.
So we went back. We started running. We came back. We just figured it's fireworks. We looked up. We saw two kids in trench coats with guns and another kid just standing there on the side of the school in white. We saw him, one of them turned at us,